What's up, everybody? Thanks for watching Car Inside. Here we are at Iowa, C-Fixed. Got 60 laps. We're ranked second out of 18 trucks. Qualified like trash. Got out of a open setup race. Had a good setup. Could just throw it into the corners. Got in this thing and forgot. Oh, yeah, it's tighter than a...
Best of luck, gentlemen.
Yeah, we'll not go there.
Cool, let's have some fun.
Couldn't get the thing to rotate. And, clicked off some terrible laps, so we got our work cut out for us. Start P11. Hopefully we can go to the front, stay out of trouble. That'd be the biggest thing, is just not getting taken out in these early laps. Tires are going to be cold and going to be slick, and people's going to be looping it coming off of 2 and off of 4. So we've got to dip, duck, dive, dodge, ball, whatever, however. Here we go. Thought he was going to come off the wall.
Four, 2.259.
Good grief.
That was a pretty good run, guys.
We needed that. I feel like they were racing pretty hard. Might have been burning their stuff up, but
slow in coming out too.
I just didn't have good track position. Honestly, I need to leapfrog a couple, go green about 10 more laps and get another yellow.
I didn't hear you say pits are open there, Earl. Looks like it.
Felt like I used them up just a little, racing the 10, and then I kind of just settled in.
Charles, looks like it's just me and you, buddy.
Rip-ro.
Yep. Alright, this goes to show I need to do more officials. I thought we had one set of tires not to. Whoops.
Whoops. Try not to overshoot and undershot. Too bad.
Vladimir, your tailgate is crinkled up pretty good, but spoiler looks fine. I think you're going to be just fine.
Man, yeah, that's better than them on tires, but track position hurt me, so. We're going to be 5th on new tires.
Right turn 99.
So we're going to be 5th on new tires.
Come on, buddy.
We've gained a spot. I kind of wish I was lining up on the top. But if I can clear the 12, get to the top, excuse me, then
I want to go.
Maybe
looks
okay.
Like should line up on the inside. 1:01.484. Get behind the 1. You're gonna be lining up behind the 1.
Dead last. The fun continues for me at Iowa.
Speed.
Yeah, sure did.
Dang, it sucks.
They got us, Shane. Yes, they did. They always do.
But you can start working those tires in if you like. Make sure you get a good clean.
Here we go, guys. 40 big ones. Let's go get it. Apex too early, push the exit.
Nine. 0-8-7.
I don't know about you, Chris, but I think we should fire our crew chief.
Yeah, he's had one too many bugs today. He's got a bit too much festive spirit.
Hit that nog a little too early, a little too hard.
I honestly was banking on a bit more of a messy race happening here. I wasn't expecting so much clean racing.
24.285.
We got the golden pops of eSports in front of us here. I don't have to tell you what happened there.
20 miles to go this time by.
Missed my entry.
outside.
Nope, there, couldn't clear. Do it.
24.8. Hello, G.
Thank you. No luck on the low side with these tires.
Can't do it!
24.892.
Still out there.
Still outside.
Oh no.
Clear high.
Clear high. He bobbed. He bobbed and now we. It just won't stick! Oh my goodness. One. It just wouldn't stick. We've let the leader go. This is too fun. I don't even care at this point. Justin, holy cow, that was some fun, man. Good win, Jim. Oh my gosh, that was a blast. Ha.
We'll get him next time, Charles.
Me and him.
Yeah, that's some good racing, bud.
Holy cow. That was wild. That was a lot of fun, man. Me and him, he's going at it. Probably 15 good laps there. That was pretty awesome. Whew. All right, guys. Well, there you have it. As always, thank you for watching Car Inside, and we will see you in the next one.